Tropical forests have been the major bioresource of various products and environmental services. Wood and biofibers have been used for livelihood since antiquity. The utilization of both materials has evolved from basic necessity to, until recently, as industrial products and advanced application. Similarly, the processing materials have also undergone evolution. Starting with utilization in its original form, the processing of wood and biofibers has transformed from manually, by human using simple tools, to mechanically automated technology. And now with the advent of information and communication technology, the processing technology is entering a new era by the application and technology of Internet of Things. The world is moving rapidly since IR 4.0. The first three industrial revolutions have witnessed the revolution of steam power and mechanization of production, the discovery of electricity and assembly line production, and partial automation using memory programmable controls and computers. Now, IR 4.0 is a network that connects systems and is leading towards cyber-physical production systems, which is nearly fully autonomous. Why must the wood and biofiber industry make a move to IR 4.0? Because of depletion of resources and humanity's wasteful consumerism. To reduce resources depletion, Introp is developing the potential of Internet of Things applications in monitoring forest fires. Sensors deployed at monitoring towers will receive and transfer information to villagers, forest managers, and bombardment teams to combat fire. Introp's inspiration is to minimize humanity's wasteful consumerism. The packaging not only functions as a containment and convenience material, but protects, communicates, and saves the environment. Our concept is to integrate active and intelligent components into bioplastic and biofiber packaging that is biodegradable and compostable. In the wood and biofiber industry, IR 4.0 is making its move into furniture manufacturing. The factory adopting 4.0 technology is running with minimal human labor. In order to achieve a holistic approach throughout the supply chain, collective responsibilities among the stakeholders involving national and international partners are essential. The second Wood and Biofiber International Conference, WABIC 2019, is the platform to gather bioresource experts from all over the world to share knowledge and experience in research and technology of wood and biofiber with the theme Wood and Biofiber Innovation Towards IR 4.0. From forests to shelves.